seven, six, five. Up top, Foster, four. Shane for three. Go! Oh! 2.7 to go. Here we go. Stewart, down court from midcourt. Launches it at the buzzer. It's no good! It's no good! The Vanderbilt Commodores have rallied to beat Mississippi State. 86-85.
No doubt who tonight's player of the game is, Shane Foster with 42 points, 5 rebounds, and 2 assists. And Shane, I got to tell you, I've been watching Vanderbilt basketball a long time, and that may be the absolute best performance I've ever seen.
The only thing I can say is God is good. You know, I look to Him for all my help, and my help coming from the Lord.
Well, this was a situation where early on in the game, it was kind of a slugfest. A lot of turnovers by both teams, and 30-30 at halftime. And, you know, it really looked bad going late into the second half where, you know, you guys weren't making shots against their zone defense.
Well, we were coming up with good shots, and, you know, we were not hitting them, you know, in the first half. And we knew with the score being tied at halftime that we still had a chance just because we were getting open shots. And we were playing good defense for the most part. They had a flurry on the boards a little bit. But other than that, we felt like if we make shots and defend a little bit better and keep them from getting second chance for shots, that we pretty much take control of the game in there.
Mississippi State, they didn't really want to run. They wanted to control the tempo. They did a very good job of controlling the tempo tonight against us.
Yes, they did. They pushed the ball when they wanted to, and they slowed it up every other time. I think our conditioning definitely played a big part towards the end of the game, especially in the overtime.
Jamont Gordon going down with cramps near the end of the game. Do you think that had anything to do down the stretch?
Maybe it did, maybe it didn't. You know, he's a great player. He definitely, you know, put his team in a situation for them to win the game, and it just came down to us making one more play than they did.
Give us an idea about that last shot. Was it a play that you guys was really set, or was it something that you just got the ball and felt like you had to shoot it?
Actually, Coach just said go. You know, just run our offense, and which is just a motion. And once I got the ball, I knew I was shooting it. I mean, I had hit 8 threes in a row at the time, and so I felt good about it. And I stayed prayed up, so I knew if I let it go and got it close to the rim, that God would do the rest, and He did.
This has got to be an extremely special time for you. Senior night, 42 points, a win in your last game in Memorial Gym.
Yes, it means a lot to me. It means a lot to me. You know, I just wanted to come out and, you know, show the fans with my play that I appreciate them supporting us every year, even the first 2 years when we wasn't doing too well. You know, the same fans were there cheering us on, being encouraging. And I just wanted to come out and give my all for them, and not only them, but my coaching staff, players, everybody that has helped me get to where I am now. I just wanted to come out and just show them that I appreciate it.
Well, I think I can speak for the entire Vanderbilt fan, the fans, the family, and everything that you and the rest of the seniors have represented Vanderbilt University in a first-class manner.
Thank you. I appreciate that.